Hi folks, Lenny Rudeau here for BoatUS Magazine, and I'm here today to talk to you about chartplotters. Now here's the good news for you beginners. Chartplotters are extremely easy to use thanks to modern cell phones. Most chartplotter manufacturers have taken to using menu and user interface designs that are very similar. If you have a smartphone, trust me, picking up a chartplotter will be no problem. The first and most basic thing you need to know is how to set a waypoint and go to it. All we have to do to make a waypoint is touch the screen. Then to navigate to it, we just hit go to cursor. Now let's navigate to that waypoint. Now here's where a lot of folks get a little bit mixed up. They leave it on this general chart screen. They put the boat in gear, they start running, and then try and make this little boat icon steer in a straight line. That is not a very good way to steer. Much better way is to change to a dedicated steering screen, like this. Now, I can just look at the compass indication and my boat's direction indication and steer to the left to move that little indicator to the left or back to the right, and that will push that indicator back to the right. There it goes, and this way I can steer a much straighter course. I know a lot of people have trouble dealing with this because they like to see that big chart with their boat on it. They like to have a very nice overall view of where their boat is, not a problem. All you have to do is split the screen. And again, all units, while they might be a little different, are going to have a way to let you see both the chart and the steering screen at the very same time. Remember people, your chart plotter may be a little different. Heck, you may even have to press some buttons instead of just touching the screen. But that said, as long as you get these basics down, how to create a waypoint, how to navigate to it, and how to get to a steering screen that allows you to navigate to it accurately, you'll have no problem getting to know your chart plotter. Don't forget to check out the BoatUSMag.com channel for our other videos on how to use your electronics. We do have one on more advanced techniques for using your chart plotter and a lot of other videos that we hope will be of interest to you.